Okay, I'm back, and I'm in a different meeting room this time. And it's probably just as echoey. Oh wait. The sun is setting. So let's nap. Oh. I feel better, don't you? Okay. What do I need? I need to put away the glowstone. I can see that's going to happen a lot. Going to have to make use of that at some point. Okay. Put that there, that there. That's useless now. As is that. As is that. I still have three diamonds. Oh, I was actually going to use those. What do I need here? And a stick. Because two of these need to be for a diamond sword. That's also a down chunk. As well as the jukebox. Okay. I guess I'll keep those down here. Now. That's just wood. Piece. Oh, that was supposed to go up here. More junk tools. Yeah, that's probably going to be handy for the nether. Okay. All this futzing around is really just so that the reeds can grow. I kind of need that to happen. Now, I keep hearing those monster noises. It's got to be around here somewhere. Still nothing. Alright. What I'm gonna do is go make some more torches, because I need to. That's gonna be plenty. So 16 and 16, I'm just gonna cap out. Okay. Now, there's gotta be something in here. else. You're right there, huh? Okay, very good. Okay, all lit up. That was just bothering me. Okay, 6 bones out of that, huh? That's good enough. Things are going to be a lot more quiet around here. You know what? There's so many ocelots running around. And I've got a bit of time to kill anyway while I wait for my reeds to grow. Of course, it's downstairs. This. Oh, I did that wrong, didn't I? Okay. So we'll do it right. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. That they're growing nicely. So let's just catch some fish, shall we? Yeah, well, see, here's the thing. They modeled fish too accurately, in that it's fucking boring. It doesn't matter if it's real life or if it's in Minecraft. You stare at a fucking bobber and you wait for it to submerge. That's all there is to it. If it submerges, you can reel in a fish. But 90% of the time, you stare at a fucking bobber. Hey, well, at least I got music. Although this is getting ridiculous. There. Hey, patience. Come on, baby. Take the bait. Thank you. Oh, sun is setting. Look how fast it's coming down. We'll stop here. We'll go up. Now the reason why we're catching fish is because it's just me. Oh, I'm really too early. Let's go check on crops, I guess. Oh. Oh yeah, we get lots of crops. Okay, I don't need to hold on to my bow. Those are almost ready. Alright. We're doing pretty good here. Close the door. I got a minute. Let's go downstairs. Please, that. So the reason I did that is because I wanted to place a trap door on here, and I knew it would do that. Look at that. Isn't that nice? Alright. I'm only ever going to need the one, so I'll just put that up here, I guess. Okay. Let's go nap. So, we're still just wasting time so that we can enchant a few things. Yeah, we did see Jungle Cat over this way. So let's see if we can find it. No. It's moved on, and I have no idea where it's at. So, that's fine. Never hurts to get a little extra wood. The cats will return. Oh, there we are. Right there. So, oh, oh, anyway, I got fish. Hey, Jungle Cat. Come here. That's right. I got the fish. Come on, hop up. Hey. Let's see if we can do this in the water. You can, but it didn't take. So, let's see if we can do this. Okay, nothing. Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna have to go catch more fish. Which, I might as well do from right here. Oh, almost didn't get. Oh, wait. It says three. Whoa, you just ran off. Relax, relax, relax. Alright, well, I'm not making too many friends that way. So let's just come back. Yep, that is three. Well, there's one there. I don't know where the second one went. Oh, he's still out swimming. Kitty cat, can I entice you? Maybe. See, I think that the grass is interfering. And that caused you to run off, huh? But not far. Come here. Yeah, come on up. Come on. Don't run away. Don't run. Come here, kitty. Man, this is too much like real life. It's exactly what it's like chasing around a cat. So. I don't know where he went. I think the other one is going to be more agreeable. Alright, you're over that way. Yeah, let's try again. Approach slowly. Get rid of a few things here. Startle you. Whoa. Kitty cat, just slow down. Getting into zombie territory, cat. This is not good. Let's do it. You are so aggravating. Screw you. I really can't do it. My wife would probably say, yep, that sounds about right. Giving up. Back to fishing. I hear somebody behind me. Where'd another jungle cat go? These are growing nicely. Well, I'm basically wasting my time here, I guess. I'm just gonna get another fish, I guess. And come on, take it. You start to move. That's good. You're not moving at all. There it goes. Alright, that's enough. Let's see. Let's see what this actually gets us. We missed at least one. Alright, so that's 16. Means I can plant one more. Okay. Oh, now I need leather. Do I have, oh, here's the leather. Six books. That's all good. Let's come up here and see what we can do. Two. No, there's nothing in between those, so I should be getting higher enchantments. I am, okay. Let's see what I can get here. I'll take it. Yep, that's about what I wanted. We'll take it. So we've just enchanted a few things. We're gonna rest again. I'm not gonna bother with the cat. I don't know. Get on my nerves sometimes. I've got food for days. Bake this up. So, what else we got on the go? Put some wood back. Oh, not that. Yeah. Okay. I won't need that or that. I might actually decide to use that because the netherrack actually goes pretty quick. I want that out there, I want that. I'll do that. Okay. Oh. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's all right. Okay. Let's revisit the nether. Right after we deal with this. So we're going into the nether. Let's just protect from ghasts. Okay, so okay, we can actually go this way. You're not hurting me any. Anyway. It's not really helping me either. So I'm just wondering if I. Oh, that's not too bad at all. Alright. So, alright. I probably would kill off these pigmen just to quieten them. But that's not very nice. So, I don't want to upset my neighbors. So for now, I will. Collecting a few mushrooms. I think I can get these with the stone pickaxe. Yeah. Oh, what's this? This is deep. That might actually work out okay. So, we're just... let's put some of that up. Okay. So the whole idea here is I'm just going to be working my way down. Let's come back a bit. Let's start that. Oh, wrong one. Put that back. So, hopefully. Did I come down too far? So I've been able to get out here pretty easily. I can start to see a little bit. No ghasts, that's helpful. Let's come around here. So I should be able to get to there at least. So if I come down here, then this one. Come out here. Start to get lower. I have to say, as far as the nether goes, this is a mess. Yeah. I better torch that so I know which way's out. Don't want to get confused on the way back, so. Now the nether, I don't see myself building pretty stairways. If I want to go down, I got a stairway I can go down. This is tough. This is defended by ghasts, but I basically could get down to there. Some sort of a hole there. With this much lag, this is really sketchy. And look at these holes. Drop down pretty far. I guess my best bet is just gonna be to dig through here, see where I come out. Just make sure that that was short-lived. Huh. And that's it for that pick. Let's see what happens here. Obsidian, so this is kind of foolhardy. But I can make it further over. That's not that bad in the hole. Oh, this will work. Yeah. Alright. So we're good. This is our path. It's over here. Pretty sure it's here. Yep. So we can improve this path a bit. Uh-huh. I'm not getting that stuff anytime soon. Let's put out some fires. This sword's not too good for knocking back stuff. It's not the kind of stuff I'm looking for. Torch. Torch. Okay. I need some cobble, and at the very least, I'm definitely going to need to bring my obsidian with me. And it's nighttime. So let's just get out of here, get back down. Indoors. Call it a night. Four levels. Well, this is where we're at so far. And that will be it.